everyone once again, and Ankur in particular. So Ankur, firstly, thank you so much for taking us on that really exciting trip to Malaysia. In fact, I've been planning to go to Malaysia this year, so thank you for that preview. I thought your topic was very well chosen for a CC4. It gave you a lot of opportunity to use vivid, high-energy words and very descriptive words, which you did very well. So I saw you using triads like exuberant, exciting, and enthralling, similes like comparing the go-karting track to a serpentine and comparing the airport to an Indian bus stand, comparing the hotel room to a matchbox. And again, the sentences were really short, very easy to understand. Also, more, because more so in your CC3, I believe you got some feedback that asked you to use shorter sentences. And here I am using long sentences, but again, very well done. The only two small points of suggestion, if I may, one is that it wasn't completely clear to me what your purpose was. I'm assuming your general purpose was to entertain, and if so, it would have been nice to hear some more humor in the speech or some suspense, you know, something went wrong, something got lost, or something that happened that should have, right? So something like that. Secondly, maybe a slightly more powerful conclusion. So your opening was nice, you were wondering like, Ankita, you know what's going to happen, but the conclusion was a bit abrupt. So, but overall, an excellent speech. Thank you again for it, and wish you all the best for it.